Hello, my name is Frank Nolino, and I am here to share with you the story of a local golf legend. His name is Josh Woods, and he has played a game of golf for 999 days in a row. I am taking my camera crew out to document his 1,000th consecutive game.
Going on? Hey,
Josh.
Yes, I am.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
You guys ready to go play some? Oh, I guess not today, but oh, this is exciting.
Yeah,
I'm glad you guys came out.
All right, gentlemen,
welcome to my war room.
This is where I hang out before every game I play, kind of get in the right mental state. So you've played 999 games of golf?
That's correct. In a row.
In a row.
Every day for the last 999 days. So I got here all the scorecards from like all 999 games. Believe it or not.
You keep them all?
Yeah, I kept them all. I'll look at what I did right. And I'll look at what I did wrong.
Oh.
And hopefully through that I can better myself and my game.
Yeah.
You see? So,
yeah.
So like for tomorrow, for example, I'll look at this book. And I've got, we're playing this course.
Can you tell me about the course that we'll be playing on tomorrow?
Oh, sure. It's Westwoods Country Club. It's about a mile west of here. It's one of my favorite courses. I play there probably about twice a week. It's kind of embarrassing. Tiger Woods is my idol. I'm not ashamed to admit this. The man is a god.
So what was your proudest moment in golf?
Yes. And this gentleman... Bow your heads, please. You are in the presence of Charlene. This is my most prized possession. I kid you not. This is the ball that got me through the final four holes in the fourth annual Special Needs Children Charity Tournament.
Can you elaborate on the events?
Yeah, well, it's, they hold it every year for the last 4 years. And it's a great cause. All the special needs kids come out and they play with the amateurs. So I was partnered with a little 10-year-old boy with Down syndrome. It was my last ball. I was way behind. I birdied the last hole for a miraculous come-from-behind third-place finish. And we've been close ever since.
Right there we got Frank.
How's it going, Jack?
That's not too bad.
Where are your clubs at?
They're coming. Hi, my caddy. I know we're using carts, but he's like my biggest fan in the world. He doesn't talk, so he won't.
Oh, okay.
He won't infringe on any of the golf awesomeness.
So it looks like you're on cart 99.
Yes, sir.
Whoa.
Oh, that's just a little extra.
Let's roll, fellas. 1,000 games.
There it is.
All right, you ready for this?
We're ready, Josh.
All right, let's go. Mulligan. It's in sand. I think my jacket is throwing off my swing. Alright. Yes! No! No! Mulligan. That's alright. Yes! Six.
I think I figured out what's wrong with my putting game. I'm overthinking it. Thank you.
Smell the glove. Does that smell clean? I can't play with a dirty glove. I'm not going to play with it. I'm not playing with my glove.
That's good. I think if you, if you kick that foot a little bit more, you ought to get more rotation.
Okay, alright.
That was the rotation you were looking for though, right?
Yeah.
Chase, you dropped a few hundred yards.
No, I shouldn't, alright? Concentrate.
That is the key.
Concentrate. No! 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 Oh! Ball. 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 Get the ball.
I ran out of balls.
That bag was full, wasn't it?
Yes, it was. It was. God, I know what I have to do. And I knew this day would come. I'm going to use Charlene.
No! No!
No! Josh, are you okay? Josh?
I lost it. I lost it.
Josh?
Charlene? Charlene!
Josh, wait!
Charlene!